pale, pathetic lot, and you haven't got a clue. Somehow I'll make a man out of you.
Bless my soul, Herc was on a roll,
cursing of the week in every Greek opinion poll.
What a pro, Herc could stop a show.
Boy, no matter monster, and you're talking SRO. He was a no one,
a zero, zero. Now he's a honcho, he's a hero.
He was a kid with his hat down high.
Zero the hero, in no time back. Zero the hero, just like that.
I'm not the damsel in distress. Or the frightened princess. I'm not a little bird who needs your help to fly. Nope. I'm the bad guy.
I believe in dreaming, shooting for the stars.
Baby, to be number one, you've got to raise the bar.
Kicking and scratching, grinding out my best.
Anything it takes to climb the ladder of success.
Work our tails off every day.
Gotta bump the competition, blow them all away.
So many things to tell her, but how to make her see the truth about my past? Impossible. She'd turn away from me.
He's holding back, he's hiding. But what I can't decide. Why won't he be the king I know he is? The king I see inside.
Can you feel the love tonight? The peace the evening brings.
Ah, those good old days when we were useful. Suddenly, those good old days are gone. 10 years we've been rusting, needing so much more than dusting, needing exercise, a chance to use our skills. Most days we just lay around the castle. Flabby, fat, and lazy, you walked in and oops-a-daisy!
I'm never gonna catch my breath.
Say goodbye to those who knew me.
Why was I a fool in school for cutting gym?
This guy's got him scared to death.
Hope he doesn't see right through me.
Now I really wish that I knew how to swim.
He must be swift at the coursing river. With all the force of a great typhoon. With all the strength of a raging fire. Mysterious as the dark side.
Yeah, I'm a little scared how little editing I had to do for that last one. But if you're still watching, thanks for sticking around. I didn't have a ton of good ideas for what I wanted to make this week, and I'd be lying if I said My Hero Academia wasn't a series I was always thinking about doing ever since my first video of this ilk. So hopefully I did it justice. You guys can let me know down in those comments. Or you could pop over to Twitch. Yeah, I'm gonna be trying something a little different with this one. Right now, as in within the first couple hours of when this video goes up, if you're still watching, I should be live on Twitch to just talk about this video or whatever else you guys have on your mind. Link will be in the description. I'm curious to see how this goes. Maybe it'll tank engagement, or maybe it'll be a big success, who knows. But regardless, thank you so much for watching, and I'm going to be plugging my Patreon extra hard because there is no way this video is monetized by me. So a great big thank you to OverjoyedSoup, MVPino, Token, and everybody else whose support helps make videos, especially like these, possible. If you'd like to join them so I can make dumb, fun videos like this more often, links to it will be either on the screen right now or down below, along with my shirts and every other way to follow or support me. Thank you again for watching, stay awesome, and I'll see you next time.